I am so pleased to be part of this great event. This is the only reality television that I absolutely love. Such a great thing they're doing here. You know, when the world sees images of America, they think, yeah, they've got a lot of food, but they don't think that hunger is a serious problem for our children. And it is, and Chef Bruno Serrato knows that. Hunger here looks different compared to the rest of the world, but the sadness you see in kids' eyes who are hungry, that despair is universal and it's heartbreak. It is hard to dream big dreams when you don't have basic nutrition. You can't let your imagination conceive of becoming an engineer, a doctor, or an artist when your stomach is empty. So Bruno makes sure at least some of our kids always have a good dinner. 7 nights a week, he is making sure they don't go to bed hungry. That is the work of a hero.
I'm from Verona, which is a north part of Italy. I come from a very poor family. I personally grew up eating spaghetti with marinara sauce every single day because it was the cheapest thing to serve. And I came here with $200 in my pocket. I did not speak English. I never left. That was 30 years ago. My mama, Caterina, is very special.
On April 18, 2005, Bruno and his mother, Caterina, were touring the Boys and Girls Clubs of Anaheim. And as I was giving them a tour, we were walking through the game room.
They saw this little kid eating a bag of potato chips. So my grandmother asked, you know, what's that little kid eating? And the executive director of the club said, oh, he's eating a bag of potato chips.
We don't serve them dinner here at the Boys and Girls Club. We don't have the means to do that. And Bruno's mother, in Italian, told him,
Bruno, why don't you feed them pasta? That was 7 years ago.
And I thought, you know, this is very nice that we're going to have a nice hot meal for these kids one night. He's done it every day since.
Now, when I do the marinara, I add a lot of vegetables, and after that, I blend them. I mean, when I blend them, you don't see the veggie. One time when I prepared pasta with broccoli, nobody eat it. I had to hide it from the kids. Kids are kids.
What I really like most about this program is here we have some of the poorest children in all of Orange County, one of the wealthiest counties in the country, eating from one of the most exclusive restaurants in the world every single night. How great is that?
When the kids have finished the pasta, we take them back to the motel. When I know where they go back and where they spend the night, that breaks my heart. There's a three type of family who live in a motel. You have the poor family because of the economy situation. You have a prostitution. And you have a drug addict, drug dealer. On top of it, you have a family with 5, 6 kids live in one room. Mom cannot even cook for them, even if she wanted to.
Living in one room with 5 people, the 3 of them being kids, as much as you try to keep everybody with their own space and everything apart, you're always in one place together all the time. Bruno seems like the type that he's just doing it because he wants the kids to succeed. I don't even know if he realizes how much it helps everybody, but it does.
The problem with their kids is a nationwide problem. You can buy toys, you can buy clothes, but there's nothing compared to feed a kid. Mom and dad always tell me, never forget where you come from. I will never forget where I come from.
Pasta!
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in honoring CNN hero Bruno Serrato. Bruno!
I love to feed the kids who are starving all over the world. But before I do that, I want to feed the children here in America. We should not have hungry children in our own backyard. It's time to stop to talk about, but to do something about it. Ciao, mamma! Ciao, honey!